Poseidon. The fleet has been retrofitted and redeployed to begin at once.
With clear debts are being taken, vanished. Nathaniel, in his hubris, is writing checks and cashing them with Solaris lives. There is upset in the halls of Corpus Power. The foundations of their kleptocracy tremble. King Neth, we say this. You are seen. To the Solaris, make yourselves heard. To those who have aided us in the past, join us now. You are needed.
Yes. Biz and I may be in over our heads on this one. Listen up. This deadlock spat is costing Solaris lives. The Corpus founder, some long-dead cove named Parvus Granum, carries a lot of messianic clout. Well, Neff's claiming the old man's got an heir. If true, that heir can, by rights, claim total control of the board. Ward schisms and infighting might be the main reason SU survived this long. If the board unifies under one person, one found by Neth, our people will never see daylight. I need you on this. You in?
Like all of you, I was born home. It was a meager derivative.
ship's portfolio and limited vesting options. I never knew my parents. But, as an orphan, or, as I said, I found great riches within the tenets of our glorious founder, Parvos Granum. The corpus begins to run.
They fuzzed the band. Keep at it. People from this trust fund lunatic. Do your thing. I'll check in with my whisper network. Let you know what they're saying. Talk soon. The brass! Got dirt that isn't safe to shovel out in the open. You know where to meet. So, Neff's making a succession play. Sumpah thinks he can prove he's a sprog of noble descent. No idea how. Harvis was assassinated before any of us were an itch. Biz?
Look familiar, Outworlder. Warframe, yes. But one of a kind. Protea. Legend says she was built specifically for and assigned to one Parvos Granum. Yes. Part of a deal Granum cut with the Orokin themselves. Granum was no amateur. He had real power. Our ear inside says Neff's techs have found a lead on Protea's whereabouts. Protean Tracers, they're calling them.
Granum, the original taxman. Killed when someone, a board member most likely, sabotaged the void drive of his personal transport. Neff wants gene proof, but there's nothing left to scan.
And yet, so they believe, they found Granum's Warframe bodyguard, who was with Granum when that void drive went critical. So, who is to say what's true?
Our people are vanishing because of this. That's true, I know it. I don't care if Parvus Granum is dead, alive, or making change tap dancing in a Grenier officer's mess. Sparky, you find what Neff's looking for. You'll find out what happened to our people. Get on it.
Detectors should be on board. Not sure what they look like. See what you can find.
something. You better get out of there.
Well, we make sense of this.
We'll be waiting for you, Outworlder.
Kids are going to grow up in the vents because of this. How many parents lost because I couldn't do my job?
Yudi. There's a vent kid a very long time ago who would have hero worshipped the woman she became. You're enough.
Nef intends to visit that pocket for his proof. He won't risk himself. Not at first. Sparky, you can beat him to it. Biz has figured out how to activate Nef's Granon tributes. You won't believe this.
These tributes are essentially coin-operated. You'll need a Granon crown. You'll have to search the ship.
Nef, as the Corpus figurehead, with the United Board behind him, will be hell for us and workers everywhere. See if you can get across first. Tax whatever proof he's hoping to collect, muck up his plan, and find our people.
Over, you'll need to find a Granum crown first. Search the area. If you make it across, keep an eye out for our people. You may survive. I've told more than enough kids that parents aren't coming home.
Since these old eyes beheld another living thing here in the sanctuary. I am Parvos Granum. Thank you for finding me.
I'm a void. You are alive. My faith never wavered.
I live. Treachery seethed within the heart of the faith I had built when the Bard's assassins overloaded my transport's void drive. Protea, my beautiful Protea, and her gift for manipulating time preserved me. Cost of all that she was. Now she is nothing more than a specter of her former self. My beautiful Protea. That is why you have been invited here.
Father, permit me to show you all I have built in your name. Do not argue that honor.
My name. I have watched you.
Monuments to narcissism. demanding us, sweating us dead, gorging upon that which you have not earned. Watched as you claim for yourself my teachings of self-reliance, perverting them into a flaccid philosophy of sloth and idleness. Is that you, my son?
We've got a lock on you, Outworlder. Good luck.
What the hell?
Outworlder, I'm pulling sensory feeds from a trip you haven't taken yet. And hearing myself say things I've never said in a place I've never seen. Parvos? Yudi, you should see this. What if Neff has similar logs?
Fizz has a handle on the time jump, but we've got bigger problems than Neff now. Get out of there!
Not good enough, am I? Dinner! Am I? Fizz, what do you mean, have you?
Solaris, our interests have come to align. Now, this situation is no one's fault, and I'm not one to point fingers, but my fleet and your workers are facing the same danger. Convince your Tenno servant to re-enter Granum's domain and disable that Proteus Spectre. I have just the thing they'll need, but there is some assembly required. You want to rescue those comrades trapped in there, and I want to keep the past where it belongs. Dead and buried. Deal?
Neff's a bloviating narcissist with the morals of a haunted chainsaw, but at least that makes him predictable. Parvus. That mucker is something else. I don't trust Neff, but if any of our own are still alive in there, we have to try. Fizz will lead the build on this Zoris gizmo.
Tess given us a cipher for an old Renum file. Phantasmic Scintilla and Motive Forces. We'll need more specifics to build whatever this tool is.
Explain, mimicry is in its nature. An echo exposed to precepts is able to interpret visions like an infant neuron has. Only this infant can see the world of control us. Say, get our research site for the Warframe assault team. Of course they did. I baited them to do it. The whole site lit up. 18. Fire, fusion, void.
Originated Spectre particle theory?
Thanks for the fast work, Biz. Sparky, listen up. Biz's findings indicate Parvus might be close to translating himself from that reality into our own. We're not exactly sure how, but we're getting some odd readings. You've got to build the Zoris before Parvus gets free.
Class, but with an energy trap. Spectre particles, maybe. Has a mid-flight detonation trigger. Tricky, but I'm sure you'll get the hang of it. Gear up and let's go. next call. Huge energy spike. We need to take out Protea. Ready there, Taurus.
From not knowing what you're doing. There's no stopping this without stopping Protea. A bit like eating your own, no?
Here they come. Take out the errands and use the Zorus to trap the Spectre particles that escape.
Friends have noticed that the overloading void engines are preventing the exits you opened for my captains. Close it. Well done. Enjoy your stay.
Thank you. intact again. And yes, there are your sensory feeds, just like last time. So, the Zoras worked. In a battle that never happened. Or did it? I have a headache.
Our people are calling in, Sparky. They're coming home. Tonight, all 14 of them are singing.
Samaris, we are reunited. Parents to children. Family to family. Take this time to hold one another, for tomorrow our struggle continues. We will persevere. Know that our emancipation is writ in the stars, with Samaris and Tenno united.